here outside of Staples Center catching up with CEO and founder of Grant Gloves, Elvis Grant. Mr. Grant, Devin Haney, victorious tonight, a unanimous decision over Alexis Santiago. Break it down for us. How did you see Devin Haney's fight?
It's a good fight. He fought a very tough opponent tonight, and with equal power, man, that guy brought it. I was very impressed with him. He was very strong and very determined, and he gave Devin a hell of a fight. And but I'm glad that we got the victory, and glad that we got the victory with Billy Joe Saunders tonight after a long layoff. And Nikita, you know, white chocolate, so it was a good night.
So let's break down your three fighters, what happened throughout those fights. Devin Haney, he said he had an injury during the fight. If not, he could have performed a little bit better. BJ Saunders, a little rusty. Maybe the opponent was a little difficult for him. Nikita Ababiy, a DQ victory. Which of those three fights did you enjoy the most?
The Nikita fight was exciting. I'm not sure why the referee disqualified the other guy. It didn't make any sense.
I was there at press row. Yeah. He punched Nikita after the bell rang.
Okay.
And that's a complete DQ.
No.
Whenever that happens. And he warned him a couple times. Therefore, it's a DQ.
Yeah, I mean that's the rules are the rules. I didn't realize that, but maybe the guy didn't hear the bell. Who knows? There was a lot of crazy stuff going on in that fight, so who knows?
Yeah. What are the plans for Devin Haney, as far as you know? What's coming?
I don't know. I know that they're looking to put him in a big fight with a big name opponent. So I know they're talking about Ryan Garcia, and they're talking about some other guys, some bigger names, which he should get.
Did you see Ryan Garcia around the arena? He was here doing some interviews.
I didn't see him, but I heard he was here.
Right. Devin Haney. How many times, how long will it be before he takes on Ryan Garcia? Will it be a year?
I think he's ready now. I mean, it's just a matter of making the fight. But I think he's ready now. I mean, I think Haney can beat basically anybody.
A lot of the fight fans that reported.
What do you think about the fight?
Let me finish this interview first, and then I'll tell you,
man. You want a bite?
No, I'm good.
Open up, bro.
That's
open
it.
Up.
All right.
Okay. I'll finish it up real quick before we get into it.
He want like a bite. Yeah. A bite out of his neck.
BJ Saunders. Could we see a big fight against the mega star Canelo, Mr. Grant?
Who?
Saunders.
I don't know. I don't know if Canelo would take him. I think he's a difficult style for Canelo. I think he's a difficult style for anybody, as he proved with Lemieux. You know, he's very slick, boxes well. So I don't know if necessarily that they would fight him, to be honest with you.
What did you think of the whole event overall? All these YouTubers, all these new fans filling up the arena. I wasn't expecting this big of a crowd.
It's pretty incredible. It's a completely different dynamic. What can I say, man? I mean, it's we're in that era, man.
Right.
We're in that era where crazy stuff can happen, you know?
I'm pretty sure Eddie Hearn is a very happy man right now. Subscription must have gone up. Millions of viewers watching around the world. Can we see a couple of YouTubers in the future putting up an arena?
Absolutely. I mean, look, this is starting to turn out to be a circus now. I mean, this is like WWE. I mean, who knows who's next that are going to be going at it? They'll be looking to match, celebrities against each other and stuff. Who knows, man? I might get back in the ring and make a comeback.
Did you enjoy the KSI Logan Paul fight?
Yeah, absolutely. It was great, man. KSI was swinging for the fences, man. I gotta give it to him. And Logan, they put on a great fight. It was a great show. I think everyone enjoyed it.
Decisions? He won it by 1 point, pretty much.
Yeah. And I think that they really put on a great show for everyone. I think everyone enjoyed it.
Right. Yeah. Any message you want to say to your fights all over the world, Mr.
Just so we got some big fights coming up, and
you want to mention some of those fights?
We'll be surprising people with them. We got some big fights coming up and some exciting things, and the new website's coming out the end of the year, 2020.
Some Golden Boy fighters, top rank fighters.
We got them all, man. We got the best of the best, so we're very blessed.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Grant.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis Grant, CEO and founder of Grant Gloves. Thank you very much.
God bless you.